you must have often seen that Muslim men get their moustache cut, but their beards are quite long. Today, we will tell you what is the reason for this. Before Islam, people in Arabia worship huge idols of natural deities, which we now call pagans, whereas Islam, unlike idolatry, believes in the formless Allah. According to a hadith, Hazrat Muhammad, peace be upon him, said to do the opposite of pagans, because the pagans used to have big moustaches and get their beards cleaned, so the Muslims, on the contrary, started cutting moustaches and grew beards. According to another opinion, moustache cutting is a part of Arab culture. Because of heavy sandy winds in the area, particles of sand got trapped in moustache and went inside the mouth with food. That is why the custom of cutting or shortening them started. To know world's most mysterious stories through pictures, please subscribe our channel Chitra Katha. If you like our videos, do not forget to like, comment and share.